Getting your team together early from the start is critical. There's just no other way to do it.
There's a whole discovery process. We ask a lot of questions. We want to know not just what's on the plans, but what's intended in the minds of the clients.
Early planning. The sooner that you can be focused on the exact target, the better.
Details from the beginning really matter. If you don't do it early enough, you're really shooting yourself in the foot. You need to really work with the professionals, like an energy advisor, a proper mechanical engineer or designer.
Energy advisors use a computer modeling software developed by Natural Resources Canada, and it allows them to look at all the components that go into a house that have to do with its energy efficiency.
The role of the energy advisor would be like that of a co-pilot. Inform the builder if we're on the targets, are we going to meet the targets, where best for the builder to put the money to save those extra gigajoules.
Well, with the LEAP initiative, we were tasked to work with the builders with their house plans and to basically see what kind of targets we were looking to achieve and to help get to those targets. We can make changes at the design stage, basically working with the designers, the builders, developers. We can anticipate, in a way, the expected performance of a house even before it gets approved for a building permit. We basically are able to gauge the construction process all the way through and actually quantify the decisions that were made with insulation, mechanical systems.
An energy advisor is going to help you hit that mark, and it's going to be more efficient in the long run. If you don't have to go backwards to address something that could have been more well thought out or better planned in the beginning, you are going to save money.
The idea that integrated design that includes mechanical is an extra line item in the budget is a misconception. If you really think about it, that cost is somewhere in the project. You bring it up front, you own it, you control it. The truth is, down the road, during construction to completion, you're going to save the money.
It's all in the details. And then, you know, trying to pass some of those details on from crew to crew to crew so that everybody buys into the entire program.
It does take a considerable amount of education to get the professionals and the trades to understand a different way to build. There's different sequencing, different technologies. It's kind of outside the box thinking. And it's important to take the time to find the right team of professionals and trades and make sure they understand what you're trying to achieve. Get them on early and get them involved in the process so they take ownership in the project.
Our trades, our energy advisor, everybody's a partner in this. They all understand what we're trying to achieve. We educate them along the way. We show them why. We've asked them to do something a certain way. Once they do it and they're consistent with it, the next homes are easier and easier and it gets more efficient, and they'll use that as a best practice going forward.
Get it all done at the start. Allow yourself enough time with your drawings and your design teams and just to be able to plan through that entire process before you even put a shovel in the ground.